hair issue is a very common issues like hair fall, split hair, dandruff. So during winter, dandruff is a very common issue each and every person. Namaskar, welcome back to Sumi Kaya Kalpam. Today I'm going to share with you very simple tips to overcome your dandruff issues. So generally there are two type of dandruff. One is oily dandruff and one other is dry dandruff. So in winter, maximum people are suffering from that dry dandruff. There are a lot of causes behind this dry dandruff, like this weather. Due to this weather, our skin become dry, scalp become dry, and the chemical dye we are using, that is also a cause for the dry dandruff or dandruff. So we need to avoid all these things. So how to avoid this? No, we have no other chances to avoid that chemical dye. Once we are habituated by chemical dye, it's difficult to leave it. So I would like to share with you few simple tips which we know but we are not following. So from today onwards, just follow those techniques. I hope it will be helpful for you, and it's I'm sharing with you after 20 year experience of my own subject. This is my subject, and I hope it is very much effective for you. So if you having a dry scalp and you having dry dandruff, don't forget to go for scalp massage. For scalp manipulation, already I have a video in my channel. Please go through that video and do scalp massage at least once in a week in winter, because we don't like to go for shampoo, we don't like to go out from the blankets and sweater during the winter. So at least once in a week you need a good, very good scalp manipulation. And also in that video I describe how to prepare that oil. So if you having dry scalp and dry dandruff, please go through that video and do the scalp manipulation. Prepare the oil your own, apply that oil throughout the scalp and hair, then go for shampooing. And you can use any anti-dandruff shampoo or a mild shampoo like Junction Baby shampoo. If you don't like to use any market product for shampooing your hair, I'm going to share with you very natural shampoo and effective for all type of scalp. So before that, I would like to share what a person who having oily scalp, what they will apply over the scalp for scalp manipulation. So remember, again I'm repeating, for oily scalp you are not going to use any kind of oil for the scalp manipulation. Scalp manipulation or scalp massage is necessary for all type of scalp, but for oily skin we are not using any oil. Here we are using, instead of oil, lemon juice or vinegar. The same way, go through my scalp manipulation video. Instead of oil, you can take some few amount of vinegar or lemon. Use it in the same technique that you are using oil over the scalp, by use of a cotton swab and by mechanic sectioning. And how to manipulate your scalp, already that described in that video. Please go through that. For oily skin you are using lemon juice, vinegar, and for oil dry scalp you are using oil. So massage your scalp thoroughly for about 15 minutes. After that, leave. You can use any natural pack. For dry scalp you can use the best pack is egg white. You have split and dry hair and very dried scalp, then you can use the yellow part of the egg also, or else white part is enough. And if you're having a oily scalp, remember, if you're having an oily scalp, yogurt is the best pack for your scalp. Use a yogurt. Take 4 tablespoons of yogurt and apply thoroughly over the scalp and hair. Leave it about for 20 minutes. Remember, you have to leave any type of hair pack and mask 20 minutes at least. After 20 minutes, just wash your hair by using a mild shampoo or anti-dandruff shampoo. If you don't want to use any market product shampoo, then you can take 50 gram of amla, then 50 gram of sikakai, 50 gram of rita, and 50 gram of fenugreek seed. This you can make wash it thoroughly, clean it thoroughly, then dried it. After dry, make a completely thin powder and take 2 tablespoons of that powder, add it with the water, shake it properly, use it as shampoo. Or else the next method, next method to prepare this natural shampoo is that, take 50 gram of that amla, sikakai, rita, and fenugreek seed, add it with 2 liters of water, boil it till the water comes to 1 liter. let it be dry or let it be cool down and extract that water in a clean dry container. Use that water as like shampoo. It is very effective and it has been no side effect. This is a very natural shampoo. After shampooing, don't forget to rinse your hair by help of lemon juice. Then citric acid is there in lemon juice, or acetic acid vinegar or tea leaf water. If you are using lemon and vinegar, then you can add 20 ml of vinegar or lemon juice in one mug of water, or else 1 cup of tea leaf water in one mug of water, and use that as last rinse for your hair. That also already I described in my previous video. The link is given here. So please go through this hair care routine and it will definitely help you to overcome your dandruff issues. After that, I would like to request all of you to get a healthy, balanced diet. Consume sufficient amount of fresh fruits and vegetables that is easily available nowadays. Also take sufficient amount of water, at least 10 to 12 glasses of water. Lukewarm water is better in winter. And go through this routine carefully. Protect your scalp and hair from dust and dirt. Use scarf, hats while you are moving out. If you are moving through two-wheelers, then don't forget to use a scarf. Don't forget to change your pillow cover every 3 days. Do not use others' towel, others' combs. There is a lot of chances of infection and it also causes for dandruff. So small these tips will help you to overcome all these issues. Many people asking me nowadays, we have this hair fall issue, we have this dandruff issue. So I would like follow these simple tips. Definitely you will overcome all these issues, including your dandruff, falling hair problems, split hair, and everything. And the most important point is that don't forget to go for exercise. At least 20 to 30 minutes you need to give yourself. Go for morning walk, do some exercise like yoga, meditation, pranayama. For that, many videos are there in my channels. Go through that. If you don't like to go for yoga, meditation or pranayama, you can go for morning walk, cycling or any other exercise. But do it. Do it from today onwards. And next is, check your stress level. This is very important. If you are having stress, then that is the only cause for your hair issues, your scalp issues, your skin issues. Check it and defeat it. To defeat your stress level, you need to go through meditation. Meditation is not a very big technique. Just sit down by keeping your spine and head, the neck in a straight line, in an upright position. You can sit on a sofa, you can sit on an office chair, you can sit on your bed also, and close your eyes and observe your breath. Nothing else you have to do, just observe your breath. Practice it at early morning, 10 minutes and before going to bed, and I'm sure it will definitely help you to deal with the stress. Don't forget to give yourself auto suggestion. So this is all about to overcome your dandruff or all type of skin and hair problem. Sorry to say skin problem. I hope it will be helpful for you. Subscribe to the video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, share it, to like it, and don't forget to write your comments. It's very valuable for me. Take care, keep smiling, stay healthy. Namaskar.